Once again, ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to Practice Handball for tonight's Varsity Boys contest. As the host of this game, let's welcome our guests, the Fort Zumwalt East Lions. Let's proceed to both schools to welcome and encourage all spectators of tonight's game to keep in mind that good sportsmanship is expected in the American Handball as we set some examples for our students, players, and youngsters in attendance. And now, let's meet the starting lineups, first for the visiting Lions of Fort Zumwalt East High School. Starting at guard, the 6'1 senior, number 3, Ryan Hashire. At guard, the 5'1 senior, number 11, Jake Joe Walker. At guard, the 6'1 senior, number 22, Donovan West. The third blue line is the 6'1 senior, number 23, Jonathan Clayton. And the guard is 6'5 senior, number 24, Brandon Owen.
And now,
let's look at the starting lineup for sure. Thank you, thank you, friends. So we got a 6'2 sophomore, number 2, Andre Hamm. And guard, a 6'3 sophomore, number 3, Eli Monterey. And guard, a 6'2 senior, number 25, Isaac Bollinger. And guard, a 6'5 sophomore, number 32, Boston Winchester! And the 6'1 junior, number 35, Bryce Lambs! We'd like to coach by Coach Mary Newton, assisted by Kirk Walker.
To the first personal at the line shooting 2 for the Lions, Donovan West. Thank you. Hessel. In the last one, the Brady Jackson with that one. Thank you.
number 14, Justin Jordan.
Yeah.
Rob Stoll, number 24, Brandon Owen, his second personal team second. The line shooting two, number 3, Eli Bollinger. Going to second quarter with the Lions basketball. Eli Bollinger. Eli Dolinger. Well, so number 0, Austin Walker, his second personal, team second. Next stop, number 25, Isaac Bolger, third person. That's not number 0 off the corner. His first personal, deep second in the corner. In the name of the Master of Liberty, Jackson McDowell. First down with the 3-5 Bolger, his first personal. The team's third in the corner. That's down number two, the Andre Smith. This first one shall be scored in the corner. White star number three, Ryan Henshire, is second. The team's four. Bryce Lennox, in the game for the night, for 25, Isaac Bolger. Thank you. That's foul number two on Royce Gibbons, second personal. That's the team still in the corner. At the line shooting two for the Lions, number 11, Jake Jones Crawford. In the game of the Rice, number 32, Boston, Winchester. Ryan's foul number 22 down in the last, his first personal. That's his team's fifth. At the line, shoot two for the Knights, number 25, Isaac Bollinger.
That's out of the
And now we'll just go, put your hands together, have a wonderful support. You can make this happen with my cheerleaders!
Thank you.
So the second half will be ice basketball.
Thank you.
White side, number three, Ryan Hillshire, his third personal team score for the line, shooting two, Eli Bollinger.
Thank you. Yeah! Yeah!
the name of the Knights, number two, Andre Skip. During the fourth quarter, it was Lions basketball. That's a team's first in the fourth quarter. Thank you. Jacob Jones Walker.
Thank you.
Last time I've been in the community, you are all here, that's his first personal. He's four. And we made the last number one, Tiger Grass. Lifestyle number 22,000 in the last is four personal teams, four in the quarter. Lifestyle number 11, Jacob Jones Farmer, is second personal, as a team step, after on shooting two for the Knights, number 0, Austin Fulmer. Thank you. Jones Bradley. White's number 11, James Jones Walker, his third personal. At the lock, shooting two for the Knights, number 25, Isaac Barringer. Thank you. For the overtime period, we will play 4 additional minutes. For the overtime, each team receives an additional time. Guys, I love you, zero, also more than the second person. At the line, number 11, Jake Jones Crawford. This will be a full timeout for two bodies.
Thank you. for the